So Lorelai couldn't have been more than, what, 8 or 10 years old? But she was very definite about the whole thing. She looked me directly in the eye, and she said, "When I grow up, I'm going to marry Tip O'Neill." I swear to you, I nearly had a heart attack.
I like the name Tip. I thought it was cute, like a puppy or a bunny.
Anyway, I'm happy that you two got married, and quite relieved not to have had Tip O'Neill as a son-in-law. Here's to your marriage. Our heartfelt congratulations. We also got you a little gift.
Ah. Oh,
yes,
thank you.
Which is crying out to be open.
Now, just a little token to commemorate the occasion.
Thank you.
Thank you. I love the look of this wrapping paper.
To the happy couple.
Oh, well, not the time.
To Lorelai and Christopher.
Here, here.
To Lorelai and Christopher.
Long may they live. Okay, time to open?
Yes, Lorelai, you may open your present. For heaven's sake, you're like a dolphin at feeding time.
Wow. I mean, it's like, wow.
It's an etching by Kiki Smith.
No, it's extraordinary, this item.
Wow.
Wow, right?
It's called Wolf Girl.
Baldwin, our dealer, is a big fan of Kiki Smith. Apparently, she's all the rage in New York.
Oh, that was very generous of you.
Oh, it's our pleasure. All young couples should cultivate an art collection.
Well, this is going to start our collection off with a bang.
I'm so happy you love it. We were flying blind without a gift registry.
Well, you flew great, Mom.
Of course, I imagine it's difficult to have the forethought to register when you decide to suddenly elope. Everything changes when a couple elopes, doesn't it? Nothing is done in quite the traditional manner. For instance, informing your parents of your marriage by leaving them a message on their answering machine.
What? You told me you told them.
Hmm? I didn't say they were home when I told them.
Mom, you're such a chicken.
You left a message on their machine?
She certainly did.
I come home and I push play on the machine, and what do I hear? Between a message from Lily Margulies about her fundraiser for Tanzanian children and one from my tennis pro, but my very own daughter telling me, guess what, she's married.
Mom, I'm sorry, I just...
Well, why just talk about it? Why not share it?
No, hey.
Hey, just wanted you guys to know Christopher and I are back from Paris. Gigi's all set, and we just ended up getting married. So anyway, see you Friday, bye.
Isn't that lovely?
Mom, erase that, please.
I most certainly will not. Your father and I plan to treasure it forever. We're going to have it as a keepsake or a memento. Mm. Remember when Lorelai told us she was married?
Ah, yes. And what was it exactly that she said?
I think it was something like this.
Hey, just wanted you guys to know Christopher and I are back from Paris. Gigi's all set, and we just ended up getting married. So anyway.